clean. Okay. Now, what do we need for our puppet? First of all, I think a nose so that our puppet can smell. Well, I've got this red nose here. It's a fluffy ball with some sticky tape on it. I'll put that there. Oh, and two more balls here, which are green and fluffy with more tape.
Come out, Angelica, we'll be yours.
What about a...
It doesn't go into the frozen man!
Let's make it really funky. I'm going to use these pegs
and
fan them across the sock puppet just by pinching the sock to make the hairdo. Now, the sock puppet needs a name, so how about...
Oh, it's Wednesday today. I love Wednesdays because I can watch some of my favourite programmes on CBeebies.
That is the point. When most of the Israelites left Egypt, all they had to do was follow God's directions, and they go right to the promised land. But they don't follow God's directions.
Everyone's waiting for Bob.
But when some of the Israelites took a look around, they saw people there that looked like giants. That scared them so much, they wouldn't go in. They got to the land of promised land, and then they turned around and ran away. Now, God was very disappointed in the Israelites for not following his directions, so he told them that none of them could go into the promised land for 40 years.
You're kidding.
Nope, that's why they're stuck here in the desert.
Wow.
By the time 40 years had gone by, Moses had died.
I thought this story was about him.
No, it's about Joshua.
Hello, I'm the builder.
He was Moses' helper. When Moses died,
yes, that's right. I'm on CBeebies today.
I'm the narrator.
Well, come and join me. We're having lots of fun.
About Moses dying,
but you better hurry. It's time to sit and watch. This is Bob the Builder saying goodbye. Join us again tomorrow for more fun on CBeebies.
Joshua led his people into the promised land. Unfortunately, he overlooked one little detail. Jericho.
Hello, it's CBeebies. And I thought we could make a sock puppet. Because I've got an old, odd sock here. And it's clean. Okay, now what do we need for our puppet? First of all, I think a nose. So the puppet can smell. Well,
the
I've got this red nose here. It's a fluffy ball with some sticky tape on it. Put that there. Oh, and two more balls here, which are green and fluffy with more tape for eyes. What about a funky haircut?
This is quite disappointing.
Let's make it really funky. I'm going to use these pegs and fan them across the sock puppet just by pinching the sock to make the hairdo. The sock puppet needs a name. Let's have a look at Sammy. Hello, Sammy.
Hello, Chris. Hello, everybody. It's great to see you.
Who are you?
I feel like singing a song. Join in too.
I am Joshua.
And these
are
the children of Israel.
I love rugby.
Why did you tell me?
Your whole self out. Hey, whoa, whoa. You do the whole self and you turn around.
You
turn around.
You turn around.
You
turn around. Why are you listening to me, Big? Why? Why?
A space helmet, Small.
We'll make one.
Do I have time? We have to leave at the dot of dark, Small.
What's the dot of dark?
Next on CBeebies.
Want to get to the moon and back before breakfast?
And after that,
Big Cook, Little Cook
on CBeebies.
Is he in the forest, hiding behind a tree? Is he swimming with the fishes in the deep blue sea? He could be in the swamp where the crocodile swims, or he could be in the city where the lights look very pretty. Where could Boo be? Is he on an island where the sun is very hot? He could be hiding on a farm where animals love to trot. Maybe he's in a funhouse where we love to go and play, or even on a pirate ship sailing far away. Where's Boo? There he is. He's on your TV. Boo, a new series weekdays at 8:30, 12:30, or 4:30 here on CBeebies.
Next time,
when we all play
Boo!